are you trying to make a receiver have some similar?